How construction of a nuclear U.S. aircraft carrier work. Since the 1950s, almost all U.S. supercarriers have been constructed at Northrop Grumman in Newport News, Virginia. To make the construction process more efficient, most of each supercarrier is assembled in separate modular pieces called superlift. Each superlift may contain many compartments, spanning multiple decks, and they can weigh anywhere from 70 to 800 metric tons. A supercarrier is made up of almost 200 separate superlifts. Before placing a superlift module into the ship, the construction crew assembles its steel body and hooks up almost all wiring and plumbing. Then they use a giant bridge crane to lift the module and lower it precisely into its proper position inside the ship. Then they weld it to the surrounding modules. An aircraft carrier propels itself through the water by spinning propellers. At about 21 feet or 6.4 meters across, carrier's four bronze screw propellers are mounted to a long shaft, which is connected to a steam turbine powered by a nuclear reactor.